Well, amazing. We just finished week number 8, and our memory verse this week was Hebrews 12, 1 and 2. Very, very, very exciting verse. And I think they're ready. Yeah, they're all looking at, they're actually smiling today because they're so super mega ready. Yeah, okay, well, we're going to start right over here with Jane. Yeah. All right, let's go.
Hebrews chapter 12, verses 1 to 2, New King James Version. Therefore, we also, since we are surrounded by a cloud of witnesses, let us lay down every weight and the sin which so easily ensnares us, and let us run with endurance the race that is set before us, looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and has sat down in the right hand of the throne of God. Amen.
Okay, great. That's a little bit of a long verse this week, huh? So we're gonna through some of them. Here we go.
Hello, everyone. Hebrews 12, 1 to 2, ESV. And is seated at the right hand of the throne of God.
Wow. All right. Yes. Here
we go. Hebrews 12, verse 1 to 2. Therefore, since we are surrounded by such a great cloud of witnesses, scorching his shame, and sat down at the right hand of the throne of God.
All right. Here we go.
Hey guys. Good morning.
Okay, here we go. Yeah.
Hebrew 10, verse 1, 2, the version.
Wow, that's very long in Tagalog, huh? Wow, okay, here we go.
Yeah, Hebrew 12, 1 and 2.
Next week is week number 9, the person and work of the Holy Spirit. We have a guest speaker coming from here in Antipolo, Justin Gilpin. So next week, number 9. Wonderful. See ya.